God, I know you hear us when we cry. God, I know you're always here to listen, even as we said goodbye. But God, I didn't say goodbye, at least not the way I wanted to. My heart torn out, twisted up, heavy, tired, but I wanted to tell him goodbye. But God, not the way some people do. This isn't goodbye. If I could just see through, I know he's there with you. And now, here's my question. God, could you tell him that I love him? Could you tell him that I miss him? Would you tell him my confession? Tell him I'm sorry I didn't understand his depression, that I allowed so much aggression to build up? Would you tell him how badly I wish I took the time to tell him myself? Precious child, don't you know you're the apple of his eye? Yes, God, he told me that, but I never really listened. Dear girl, don't you know he's never blamed you? He knew you tried. But God, I didn't try. I should have tried, but I let myself grow bitter, and it only led to division. My daughter, don't you know you're forgiven? God, could you tell him that I love him? Could you tell him that I miss him? Would you give him my confession? Tell him I'm sorry I didn't understand his depression, that I allowed so much aggression to build up inside. Pretty, pretty princess, don't you know you are the apple of my eye? Yes, Daddy, you told me that, but I never really listened. Sweetie, don't you know I never blamed you? I knew you tried. But Dad, I didn't try. I should have tried, but I let myself grow bitter, and it only led to our division. Little girl, don't you know I prayed for you? I wanted you. You're forgiven. God, could you tell him I love him? Could you tell him I miss him? God, would you tell him I forgive him?
That we loved you with equal affection, even though you never believed it was true. I've got heaven and hell on my mind all of the time. I got questions I never had before. I want to know where it is, where you are. And when you talk to God, do you sit at his table and tell him stories about the day I was born? And does he laugh with you like it's all a surprise to him? I got a couple of nephews now. Preston just had his firstborn. I pictured you holding me when I watched him hold his daughter. The shocked stare in his eyes swept over me like ocean waves, and I knew that there is a kind of love that still exists completely foreign to me. I can't stop thinking about it. So when you tiptoed out of the house before that quiet dawn, was it the love of a man that knew a woman and held his children at birth that turned the ignition, that kept your ears from the rear view as you drove away from the house you made? Greater love knows none than this.
Yeah.
I think there was selflessness in your selfishness, and after seeing Preston's kid, I don't even know if I think it was selfish at all, or maybe you'll correct my theology when we laugh with God together. I'm gonna think of you when I hold my son. I'll do my best to watch over your wife and your daughter, and in the end, I'm glad that your dad got to clean up your arms and wipe your tears away.